Do you remember what you said to Luke?
Yeah, I didn't say anything that bad. I was just like, oh, if we press the button a bit quicker, you would have got 50 grand.
He's just upset about it. Imagine if you just lost 50 grand and someone kept saying to you, if you press the button, you know.
Oh well, he's nasty to people, isn't he? If you gotta give.
Yeah, but nobody deserves that. Nobody deserves
it. Luke, what the hell are you saying, man? I didn't say anything that bad to him. Flipping out. I'm not gonna take the blame like I'm some bad person here. And I made him feel like. It made people feel like
I
was joking with him. I said one time, oh, if you press the button quicker, you would have made 50 grand. I saw that he was sad. I said sorry to him loads of times.
Did you?
Yeah.
All right, okay. Sorry.
I can understand him being upset about the situation.
Okay.
I don't know. I'm not that bad.
I do laundry today.
And also, you keep saying little niggly comments to me all night.
Before that.
To be honest, he may be gutted about the 50 grand, but I've been gutted every time I've been up for eviction. It's the same thing. No. Sunday.
Last day of niceness before it all goes again. Before the nerves come back. Before the doubts come back.